Hey doll, so I'm actually going to do two reviews for you guys today. One of them is going to be an Etsy review, and the other one is kind of be having to do with phone cases. So, with that being said, I have a package right here, and it's been a while. This package got to me like last week, but I've just been like crazy swamped, and I've had so many other videos to do and stuff. But this one comes from Mimi's Sweet Creations, and this is the cute little business card with little owls, very cute. And I will post the Etsy and the Facebook in the description box below so you can go check it out. But it says handcrafted resin jewelry. And then she sent me a little note that has this cute little Hello Kitty on it that is adorable. Alright, and then we have the resin pieces. And in here we have the first that I saw when I opened this was this cute little ring that has all these little sprinkles in it. And this is super adorable, especially if you're gonna have like a big birthday party celebration or just anything cute along those lines. I think it is very cute and very festive. And it is very good quality. The ring did not come bent at all. It came perfectly intact. This is adjustable, so you can adjust it to whatever size you want or whatever finger you want. And I think that that is adorable. So there's that, and it's good high quality. It's a little cloudy, but that's perfectly fine. I mean, it's still a very, like, it's very smooth. It's a very good piece. I like it. And then the next one that I see is this super adorable little owl pendant. It's got this little owl sticker in there, and it is orange. And then I think this is super adorable. The little thing that goes on the back is actually the shape of a flower, which is adorable. I don't see that, like, ever. And it doesn't feel like it's going to pop off. I'm, like, tugging on it very gently, and it doesn't feel like it's going to pop off or anything like that. But I think this owl is just too cute. And you can wear this on a necklace. You can turn it into a keychain, whatever you fancy. So that is super adorable. She's got a ton of cute pieces on her website. She's got some Beauty and the Beast themed things, I think. I saw a couple of those. And there's just, oh my gosh, there's a ton of, and I'm sure if you requested something maybe special, maybe she would hook you up. And then the last thing that she sent me is this one in a, and now there's a plane, is this one in a little dust bag. Sorry for the obnoxious noise. We know we always have to have distractions when I film outside. Anyway, the last thing that she sent, can you see what it is? Can you see what it is? Ah! It is this necklace, and I have never had a necklace like this. It's all like, I should actually wear this today. It would kind of match my outfit. But it's just like gray, like tulle. This is kind of like tulle. And then this pretty little fabric. And then it just clasps at the top. And look at, it's a Hello Kitty. And it ain't just any Hello Kitty. It's a pink Hello Kitty. Now, this one isn't as smooth as the other ones. It's kind of choppy. But it's so cute. I just love this. And I love handcrafted things just for the fact that they aren't like perfect. You know what I mean? Like, this one, you can tell the bow has a little bit of mistakes here and there, but that's what I love about these handmade shops, is it doesn't have to be perfect. The more mistakes it has in it, it seems like it's just art. And you know, you go to an art show or something and all you see is like scribbles on the wall and you're like, what is that? No, it's not perfect, but it's art. It's very artistic and it's very gorgeous, and I just love it. So this is very cute, and it's not perfect, but it just shows that, hey, no, she didn't buy that at a store. She got that handmade. That's handcrafted. That is one of a kind, unique. And that's another thing. If it has a little nick in the ear, you know, that's the only one like that. So that is super awesome. It's the only one in the world like that. So I think that is so adorable, and it's just Hello Kitty, and I might end up just wearing this today because it kind of matches my outfit and it's kind of super cute. So anyway, with that being said, I hope you all enjoyed this video. I would give this shop probably an 8 out of 10 or a 9 out of 10. If you are looking for nice resin jewelry that you don't mind if it has a little bit of, not flaws, I want to say it gives it character. I'm not trying to bash her work at all. I'm just giving an honest review. If you want something that has a little bit more uniqueness, go ahead and check out her shop. I think she makes super cute resin jewelry. And thank you so much, Melissa, for sending me all these cute little goodies. And I will be sure, maybe I'll wear the owl one today. on the necklace, like right here. I don't know. It's really cute. I like the owl one with the big eyes. It's adorable. So with that being said, I hope you all enjoyed this video. And until next time, so long, stay strong, stay true, and be you. Okay, bye!